I decided to go into the military right at the beginning of my senior year.
Nothing can really prepare you for your husband going to war.
We eventually got on C-17 and flew south into Afghanistan. In a very violent, unfriendly place. I was not in Kansas anymore. Any minute, I'm gonna be boosted out of this turret, and I'm probably gonna be sliced to pieces or burned up. I felt something inside me pretty much say, Ryan, life will never be the same.